in this tutorial I am going through the bitwise operation, and before that, before I begin or started in previous tutorial, when I used replace string, it doesn't appear anything, it doesn't happen anything. The reason was that I didn't use the brace for if, and I don't need that brace either, because it has only one statement return, and I use it after that one without a comma. That is because it doesn't happen anything, but everything else was correct. And I am going to run again, and going here, and I'm okay. I must and also when it this frame starts, it stands our label Fariba visiting here, and also we changed instead of load till select, and it appear Fariba visited that page. And I am going up, here you see the whole phrase was hello, my name is Fariba, and then we took the first word and then last word and concatenated those two together, and then replace in this, we replace hello with hi and printed I up, and we concatenated that word with that last word. Okay, now I am going to compress, and here I am using a space, and I am going to add a command button, and double click part 21 and use part 21 as label UCO, and I am going to replace two numeric I need it, and I am going to change it hexadecimal. Format, and I use also a new for security, a decimal format. Okay, and I move them here, and I use a decoration surround. Okay, now I am going to right click on the button and generate callback, and in our C source or C file we are going to delete unnecessary events, and I am moving that one under my callback functions, and I am going to declare a variable my short short equal not 3, and here I am going to use a print f a character. I need a character too, a pointer, and I am going to put in s with format s with format x hexadecimal, and the short, my short, my variable. And I am going to use a message pop-up which I have defined before, a message function, and I am going to write in hexadecimal, and I am going to use s, and then I am going to use again this one, and this time with d, and in decimal s, and then I am going to use set control, no, not control I control p, set control val, and it is panel handle, and I am going to select the numeric, it must be number, it is decorations, numerics, it is number 5 because it is showed the decimal, and I am going to use my short. Control I, replace, and then I am going to declare an integer, SHO, and a character S1 with 100 length, and I am going to use copy set control var numeric 4, and I am going to use 3 and 5, and then I am going to use get control val from the same place, and I am going to put it in address SHO, SH, and I am going to use sprintf S1 with decimal format and SHO, and I am going to use message in decimal, and I am going to use S1, and it is in decimal S1, and then I am going to use again this one is OR, and I am going to use again exclusive OR, and I am going to use again five pushed to the right with one, and I am going at last use three push to the left with two, and we are going to see if what is happening. Error, no, it is only okay. It compilation was okay, and I am going to select 21, and it was okay. We haven't initialized this one, that is because it complains. Now I am going to compile again and run. Attempt 553. Okay. I am going to use S as a vector, 100 long. We should see what is happening. Maybe it answers. Yes, not three is this hexadecimal, and it is minus 4, and it is it doesn't like it. My short is not decimal. Okay. Okay, I get it, because the numeric these numerics has double, and I change it to, I am going here to I want to use it as int, or maybe format and precision. I am going from decimal to binary. I change it here and UCO and hexadecimal. I am using integer, and precision I am going to use hexadecimal, UCO. Now I am going to save, and I am going to run. Hope that it answers now, and it is this one. Yes, the hexadecimal is a 1, and in decimal is that format. And 3 7, it appear here. 3 or 5 is 6. 3 executed the exclusive OR is 2, and 5 with the 1 to the left is 12, and 3 with 2 there is 12, and the hexadecimal format is C, and decimal format is here, and I can use here in the end. I can use the in decimal form too. Copy and V, and SH maybe. We run it. Again, this one, and it appear here in decimal, and it was 3 and 5, 1, 3 or 5 is 7, 3 exclusive or 5 is 6, 5, 2, pushes to the right with 1 is 2, and 3 pushes 2 bit to the right is 12, and it appear here. Now it is correct. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.